I still have contract with Ajax, you know, mm-hmm. and I'm still their player. They owe me like everything. I'm still there. I know about Pirates. I don't know anything about that. I heard some rumors that Pirates is interested in me or something. But for me, I think to be the right decision for me to stay at Ajax. You know, I'm still young and I still have too many years to play.